pleasure of immorality or sin, amen, outweighs that of trying to get out. Let me tell you what, God, I want you to move this morning to a holier place. And this morning, if you're here and there's areas of your life where you just simply feel like you're content, but you know in the long run that contentment is not good, but the lion of change is greater. Amen. I want to tell you something. Don't let the lion's roar keep you intimidated. And this morning, maybe you're here and you say, I really do want to do something for the kingdom of God. I want to teach. I want to speak. I want to make a difference for the kingdom of God. But I seem to be paralyzed right where I'm at. I want to tell you that you can advance the kingdom of God. But the only way you can advance it is to say goodbye to fear and hello to faith. Amen. And move in the position that God has for you. This morning. Hey, listen. Your life might be in the 80s or 90s or 100s, but your life may only be 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s. I don't know. But if your life would come to an end, break out of statistics. Live your life and say, I don't live my life looking back, say, I wish I would have done this for the kingdom of God. But I did this for the kingdom of God. I'm a denier. Even when the odds were stacked against me. They were benign. I still slayed the enemy. If the devil is roaring in your face this morning, it's time to slay the enemy and live by faith. With every head bowed and every eye closed, no one looking around. I'm not asking for an altar call. I'm not asking for a show of hands this morning. I'm simply asking you to reach deep inside of who you are into the depth of your soul. And is there any areas that you live in fear? Has the enemy been roaring out? Oh, he's a wicked enemy. He's a roaring lion seeking whom he may devour. But this morning, faith can shut the lion's mouth. Do you remember when the king came by to the den and said, Oh Daniel, faithful servant of the living God, are you still there? Daniel said, yes, I'm still here. God has sent his angels and he had shut the mouths of the lions. I'm still here. And he came forth victorious. This morning, I believe that God is wanting to shut the mouths of some lions. Amen. You don't have to be afraid. You just have to be confident in the God who can send his spirit and his angels to shut the mouths of vicious, devouring lions and keep you safe and give you victory. God is able. As you've looked inside of yourself and now you look at God, would you come find a place of prayer and say, God, I'm going to please you and I'm going to walk by faith. I'm trusting you. We're conquering this lion. Would you come this morning and find a place of prayer? Amen. On a snowy day, would you go down into the pit? Amen. Even when the odds are stacked against you, would you fight the enemy? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Would you allow faith to say, my God is bigger than the enemy that roars? Amen. My confidence is in God. I will live life fearlessly. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's make your witness this morning. Amen. To our God. Amen. A love and power and a sound mind. Amen. Let fear and anxiety go this morning. In the presence of God, hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Live by faith this morning.